what I'm going to try and do is just try and catch my target. If my target is over here, is that a good place to do the to do the ashiwaza? No. I need to be where my partner is, or what I need to do is just control where he goes. So I'm just going to move him around. Maybe the other swing. We don't have to throw every time, all right? But what we need to do is just move my partner and then make sure that my target is there. So what I want you to do, and this is very much, just 1 second, I want you to feel it with the hands, okay? So that's what this hand is. This is my what? What did I call this? Direction hand, right? Direction hand. This here is my control hand. Just nice and relaxed. I don't have to do it every time. Just move my partner where I want it to go. And if I feel it, then I can do it. Did I let go of him? No, I didn't let go of him, okay? So I want one person being the best dookie in the whole world, which he was then, all right? And the other one is the one that's gonna maneuver into the movement and into the ashiwaza. And we're gonna do 1 minute and then we're gonna swap it over.